Oke guys, kita langsung aja lihat interview Onyx Esports setelah menang 2-0 atas tim Outplay dari Amerika. Langsung aja kita tonton. Let's go guys.
So, the first question is, how do you feel about defeating Outplay and securing top spot in Group A?
I feel good that I got carried by my teammates.
Okay, got on. Oh, cuma ini guys, kill cuma ini sport, cuma ini Group A mah kawan. Jump. So the next question, between Outplay and Burning Flash, which team do you think is the stronger team?
For me, Burning Flash.
Burning Flash. Okay. So the next question is to Keyboy. Onyx will be advancing to knockout as the first seed. Which team would you want to meet first and why?
Of course, Echo.
Echo? Why?
Yeah, because strong.
Strong. Oh, okay. สำหรับในห้องอาร์ตบอยแมว. So the next question is still Keyboy.
Keyboy.
Okay. How do you like the Cambodian fans so far? Are you surprised that Onyx has so many fans here?
Of course I'm happy and thank you for support us. We can do the best.
Yes, okay. จังอ้อก็สำหรับการ support ก่อนให้ก่อนนำคำรังอ้อไปสมัครเพื่อเราจะเพิ่มจำนวนในการประกวดป่ะก่อน. So next question, Kari.
Agak kaku
ini
komentator.
Thank you for supporting us and I hope you continue supporting us until playoffs.
Okay.
Okay guys, segitu aja interview atas Onyx. Berarti tadi pertama Kairi ditanyanya susah mana ngelawan tim Outplay Amerika atau Burn Express, dijawab sama Kairi, Burn Express lebih sulit ya guys ya. Dan Kibua ditanya gimana punya banyak fans di Kamboja. Kibua jawab senang-senang, terima kasih telah supportnya. Oke guys, sampai di sini dulu. Jangan lupa bantu tekan tombol like, comment, share, dan subscribe. Dadah guys.